church does is grow people who love. And unfortunately right now, love is hard to find in the world. So this is a song about hate and love that conquers hate.
You were there in the garden when I read.